Nollywood actor Yul Edochie has found himself amidst a storm of criticism following a recent video featuring a face-off with veteran star Tony Umez. The trending video showed the two actors engaging in an intense eye-to-eye contest, attempting to maintain a stern face-off. In the video, Yul Edochie eventually took a bow and hailed Tony Umez for the rare opportunity. Here is the rest of the video.
Get up. You just say get up. Was it close?
Eh? Hey, no, it was even close.
Yes, no more.
Okay.
Then
you
do it.
Just
right.
Be doing your thing.
Okay.
And yeah, calm down. It's your sister, sister. Don't you get sister?
Sister.
Okay.
Okay, let's go again.
Don't forget to check your WhatsApp.